Over the past few months, mobile banking customers have been coming under increasing attack. Attackers may launch a fake login screen over the legitimate login screen of a banking application. They might install malicious advertising, send text messages to premium rate phone numbers. The number of attacks grows endlessly.
Iota Security leverages artificial intelligence to learn the inherent patterns that malicious applications use. By using artificial intelligence, we're able to scale and detect millions of malware on billions of devices.
Our solution to the problem is using artificial intelligence to find patterns in the code that even the hackers themselves are not aware of.
This artificial intelligence system that we've trained have been trained on tens of thousands of both known good and known bad applications. That way, when we encounter something we've never seen before, we're able to establish that it is an attacking application 95% of the time. This is true in a world where other traditional antivirus solutions will have zero visibility into whether or not something is malicious if it's completely new.
Cybersecurity is a really important problem. More and more of our infrastructure is moving into the digital domain, and we have to protect it from attacks. The team at Iota Security is very passionate about this problem, and they're the right people with the right technical skills and the business acumen to solve this problem.
Our social and business mission is to make the world more secure by allowing people, organizations, and governments to safely realize the benefits of emerging technologies.
Over the past few years, AI has gained much traction in solving problems in speech, vision, analytics, and others. We believe it's time to bring that into the embedded security system and use deep learning to really tackle this problem.